Nope.
Yakuza.
One thing I need to heal with. Alcohol. Get that defense up. Alright, back at full health. Let's just eat that last piece of tofu and get it out of the way. Alright, let's get back into it. I swear, fight someone as hard as him and time does not go by at all. I've been fighting him for 4 hours now. God damn. And it's not him that kills me, it's the freaking drones. know you can blow them up somehow without them killing you. Oh wait, I think I know how. Come on, look. So that means he's gonna be much more difficult to hit. Well, let's get the alcohol back. Let's eat a pizza bun. Oh, he definitely is more damage. I'm so dead. There's no way I can escape this. I survived! Somehow. Okay, Wait, did my alcohol wear off? No, it didn't. Charges up your heat to its maximum level. That's good. Survive that. Okay. Oh wow, I actually just now figured out how to get rid of the stupid force field's gonna pop up around them soon. Oh crap, I'm still too drunk. Run, Kiryu! Okay.
Oh.
That's you. That's how you hurt him. No! Yeah. I got a little too cocky there and got myself killed. Kill him! Alright. What? Ow. Okay. Ah, my hair is getting in the way. I won't use the alcohol yet. Time to start using the bento. Doing good. Alright, let's try to get myself to max health real quick. Alright. Because I know things are about to get super difficult here. See ya! Touch me. Oh, the drone did. Oh, you stupid. I feel like that's the only way to hurt him at this part is with the mines. I wish I had a freaking gun like you could back in Yakuza 1. Oh, that's unfair. I know the only way to hurt him, but I can't do it because the stupid drones are guarding the mine. I hate the wrong feeling. Okay. God. I just healed myself. No! Freaking game, you cheated. Why did they all go off at once?
Yakuza.
Oh, so close that time. Thank you. stop suggesting I use my E move. Press the block button, come on. Okay, so he broke through my block. Made no sense. Great, the first drone's already here.
Oh.
Now, somebody on my Facebook page is saying, oh, you need to somehow do more damage against him. Because I posted my first few fights with him on Facebook. But then I remember I have all my stats maxed out. Okay, so apparently this time it seems like he's able to instantly teleport behind me without me noticing. Yeah, I have all. If you guys can see, I have except my heat gauge, but that. That really, heat gauge has nothing to do with attack and damage. Health, defense, evasion, and all that. I have all that stuff maxed out. I got almost all the skills in the game. And I'm wearing the best defensive items in the game. See ya! Power fighting without the drones. Face me man to man. Not drone to mines and man to man. Ooh, that actually did quite a bit of damage. Start throwing some stuff at me. Anymore. tired. Why are you trying to kill me? How low my health was. No! Oh, why did they all blow up at once? When they're in your hand, they're not supposed to blow up and do damage. At least that's what it did yesterday. Kill him! Anything that's in your hand is not supposed to do damage if it blows up to you. Oh my god, yeah, it's more aggressive. Seriously, why is he more aggressive than usual right now? Usually he gives you an indication when he's about to attack. I'm already at low health. It's not him that kills me. I can survive him. It's just the bomb didn't show up and stuff. I could possibly beat him. Gone that I just regenerated. We'll be right back. love how he's the only boss in the game that can knock you out of the animation. No other bosses in the game can do that. Even the other super bosses cannot. Alright, the drone's showing up. Alright, I'm saying I'm doing pretty good. I haven't really used a whole lot of healing items yet. These drones are gonna mess me up heavily against him. That replenishes more. Oh, I am too drunk, apparently. Oops. I can't walk straight.
Yeah! Oh.
What? Apparently those things explode like nukes. They can hit you across the ring. Which a drone exploding could not kill someone like that. Are you gonna keep your reason? Okay, so I've done a significant amount of damage to him without having to heal now, so now I gotta heal.
Mama.
Making me so mad I can't concentrate, so I'm getting hit a lot. Rescue. that? There's supposed to be a lot by now. Oh, this is bad. He's an angry. Pissed at me because I punched him. And I'm holding up a giant bomb in my hand. You know, yesterday I was saying I hope this turn is put in the top 10 hardest bosses of all time. No, I'm hoping it's put in the top 10 most unfair boss fights of all time. This is so unfair, you can't do anything against him. Now those people that somehow beat him in like 10 hits, they either have to be hackers or they're playing the game on normal. Because from what I can tell, there's no physical possible way. I got all my stats maxed out in every... What the heck just hit me? Nothing I can do. This is why I wish I had weapons. Somehow beat him. What, like, how? I know y'all are thinking, throw the bombs. It's a lot easier than said than done. Excuse me, I've tried everything. No! I'm gonna end up using up all my healing items before I can bring two more damage to him. I gotta get the drones away from him. No, that's not cool. I need a gun. Kiryu, why'd you stop using a gun? I've been doing this for 20 minutes now. Yeah. Okay, maybe if I drink some alcohol, I can get some defense. What the... freaking way to do this. And there's nothing that can protect you from explosive damage in the game. See? No! I give up. No, I didn't mean to record. How is that even possible? You get near him, all the drones start circling around him when he's in heat mode. There's nothing that can make you immune to damage for a while or anything. The effects of alcohol apparently don't work when you're fighting him. He does like 10 times the amount of damage as a normal enemy does. Yeah, the people that beat him in like 5 or 6 minutes either have to be cheating or are hackers somehow. Because I have all of the accessories in the game. Well, almost all of them. And I looked them all up. There is none that can drastically increase your damage to do that kind of damage, so where you can beat him in like 5 or 6 minutes. 5 or 6 minutes to me will get him to about 3/4 of his health. And that's if I hit him without getting touched. But there's nothing you can do when he has those drones circling him. You can keep throwing the bombs, but the drones also circle the bombs that go around him. I'm just gonna exit. That's gonna be it for this live stream. I can't say I have beaten the game. I have. No one watched, surprisingly. I guess I'll see you guys later.